Here's how to shake your saxophone like a trumpet player. It's a trick I picked up from a cat called Kenny Shankar. You play E flat and you pick up the ring finger on your left hand. And then you leap up and down between B flat and G. In context. Good luck, just kittens.